So right now I am on this beautiful road from Kattapana to Idiki, and this should be again some 20-25 kilometers long. And from there, let's see where to proceed from there. So towards my right is Irattayar, and it's actually from this river that water is being taken to the Anjurli tunnel. So there was a deviation towards the right to go to Irattayar, but I'm just heading straight. The reason I'm wearing this pro biker gloves rather than my leather glove is that this is more flexible, whereas other one is very stiff and I can't continuously put on that. My fingers and hand becomes very uneasy, and so this is like okay. Pretty cool, man. So that was the Idiki Dam. It's an arch dam. Its entries are restricted till that gate, and if you have to enter, there is another route. Not sure if I will try that or not.
Ethra dooram unda eta Idiki Dam lege korchu korchu.
This is the road from Idiki to Todavura. Will it rain? Seems like it will. We are approaching Kulamavu Dam. Yes, We just passed by the Nadugani Pavilion. It's a race platform where from where you have you get a very good view of the surrounding hills and mountains. I've been there once. Not in the mood to go there now, right now.